To mark what would have been Nelson Mandela's 100th birthday, I want to find out what has happened to the people of this country. Is South Africa still a land of inequality and racial division?
How dangerous does it get?
We do get shot at quite often.
Kill each other, it's like killing flies.
Are there any black Afrikaners?
I haven't met one.
Or is it truly the rainbow nation Mandela hoped it would become?